WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. It's the time of year for giving. Find great holiday deals on Chevy's most popular cars, trucks, and SUVs during the Give More event. Visit your Chevy dealer to find out how you can give back this holiday season with your donation of a toy, coat, or canned food item.
Early today, just a few clouds around, but low pressure will continue to pull away, and we'll start to see a little more in the way of some sunshine. Temperatures will hold steady, mid to upper 20s. Yet another fast-moving system brings a quick hit of some light snow for us tomorrow, maybe an inch or so of accumulation. And then colder air spills into the state for Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. We'll look at highs only in the teens. Now, for today, we're mid to upper 20s as we see some sun. Clouds come back late tonight. Tomorrow, we're close to 30 with a little light snow. Looks like maybe an inch of accumulation. And then it's Thursday and Friday that colder air begins to move in.